Work will get underway later this morning on a new campus for Derby College. It'll cost £10 million and will be built on the site of the former Magistrates Court in Ilkeston Town Centre. The Heege-based construction company Balmer in Kirkland, who built and refurbished the college's Roundhouse campus, have been appointed to handle the project. The new campus should be completed by the end of the year.